embedded in my memory vividly. The past feelings of living pitifully, cutting my conscience rigidly to the point of critically. I cannot see my life in front of me from beyond the next second. From my violent deeds at any time it can be taken. Unexpected, counting my blessings from the grace of God. I might just have some, but from the way things been turned out, I don't think I got none. Temptation got me incarcerated for premeditated distribution. My contribution to society was drug pollution. Every single day and night disputing with other cliques, we was feuding. Neighborhoods got ruined from all the drive-by shooting. Stationed in the loop for future goals of having money to waste, plus happiness and grace. No longer having to face this ghetto place, committing crimes with no trace. Smoking switches sweets with a hash lace, sipping Moet mixed with an Alizé taste. Trying to do it up and get big bucks. Knock on wood if you feel some bad luck. At night strap up and suck your dub out the cut. It's real life.
In the grave, you either get bailed out or join the nation of slaves. I should have been a casualty, but yet I was saved. Another chance I was gay, left my adversaries amazed. I'm poverty stricken, plus we living in the last days. That probably explain them 30 roaches in my ashtray. I live for the day, cause tomorrow ain't promised. So I blow Mary Jane and sip until I vomit. I'm gone and bombing. Some call it dear mama, 12 steps can't help. I got a motherfucking problem. My fam's like, damn, you need to get yourself together. But I am what I am, nigga, probably be this way forever. About ready to die for my situation worsens. Take a look in my eyes and see I ain't a bad person. I just don't see a purpose or a reason for living. They told me that I'm worthless, that's the fuck how I'm feeling. I'm losing self-esteem, life couldn't be sadder. Of course I had dreams, but they all got shattered. I'm a motherfucking fiend, don't a damn thing matter. Addicted to nicotine, this ringy ring got me clutching my bladder. One-way ticket, I failed, went to jail, so now I dwell with the wicked. I know I'm addicted, I told you I'm vicious, but you wouldn't believe, motherfuckers will bleed, fucking with me, that nigga GP.